Thank you. Thank you. Nossa, meu amor de Deus, meu amor de Deus. Oh. Bless this church again. lidar com as pessoas, se o mundo que Deus vai falar com os Israel, é muito mais interessante do que quando ele tem uma abertura da vida. Quando o Espírito Santo sabe, faz um colocar para o mundo com os melhores. E não é tão faz um pouco com o mundo com você, vai tomar a chave do seu mundo. E que tu veio capaz de poder ensinar a Israel. Se uma pessoa perguntou, o Espírito Santo de bater a palma, se a alma, se a minha exercício, quando a família vem,
Thank you. So you can't just walk in because there are people there. God is really, and he sent Lazarus to us all. We know the story about the Father. Father, you're mad, some say, oh, I'm going to go to the Lord, 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 I'm going to go and when we move on to non-words, we shall be blessed. Learn from this, I don't know,
listen to the truth that God has put in your heart. In terms of the time that we have to live on this earth, what we do with it.
mais duro é o rir, a fé é o que vai. O filho do ano em três, é o que eu vou dizer, que eu estava com o rir, eu só perguntava a mim, o rádio, o rádio, o rádio, o rádio, o rádio, a fé é o que eu vou dizer. Eu vou dizer, o rádio, 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 the prophet is speaking. He's been in my flesh as my brother, my boy, and it's him. I'm going to still be with them. I will be the dwelling place for him in the countries for you. And Jesus in the New Testament, there are many pastors who are here. It's a gentle privilege to see you. You will be prepared. Et lorsque je m'en serai allé, je reviendrai et je vous rendrai à moi. Vous n'avez pas le droit, non? La soupe. Et il y a un de la douane. Je veux dire. Je veux dire. Je veux dire. Je veux dire. Je sometimes you feel like, I will lie, I will George, I do not understand. Sometimes we act like I rulers, holy rulers in church. If we constantly have a problem, I say, who's trying to do this? Who's going to lie? The true rest, the true Sabbath, God wants to give it to you and to me. That's the body place that God wants to give to you. Where we can be comfortable, where we can be peaceful, although not with the village of 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 the village. Which means it's not going to be, it's not going to kill you. Child of God. No one promised what. If somebody told you what's going to be, then that person will die. But in the dwelling place of God, you'll find peace. You'll find love. You'll find happiness. I wish for you tonight. Just to remember that God promised. Digo por isso. Levo uma luz uma pequena situação toda esse problema. They have to run away somewhere. They have to go to a shelter. And once they go to a shelter, I am going to have to buy one. That's enough. That's better. The refuge won't you be more into better than that. Because nobody can even think about hurting you or harming you. Because they tell you, did you that? When Moses is thinking of how much all those crazy people that he had to lead to the promised land, how much he had to deal with them, and we'll just sit there and fashion some of you, say, I saw a pity, mais on ne les blesse plus quand même. C'est-à-dire de génération en génération. Ça, il disait, la bouquée. Réveillons, Seigneur, tu as été pour nous le refuge de génération en génération. Can you believe this tonight? Our children, our grandchildren, our great-grandchildren, de génération en génération, mon Dieu a servi le refuge. Whatever it is, peer pressure, depression, hard times of life, we will have somewhere to run. It's not called the dwelling place, it's a high tower. And God provides for us. Tomorrow's Monday. We all have to face
We all have to face the struggles that are real life and who doesn't like us. We all have to face a job that I'm just saying just to make a living. Some of us are more blessed than that. We like our jobs, we like our stories in life. Some of us, we have to face the doctors that come tomorrow. We don't know what the prognostic is going to be. Some of us, we have uncertain news that we are going to hear. We don't know what's coming. Tell me one thing tonight. I feel in my spirit to tell you that God tells you He is a high dwelling place. It's a matter of opening, it's a matter of finding one who comes to Him, comes to God, walk into your closet. Still, the William writer says, Deep to God, Jesus, should have brought His servant. The great Isaac wants, he writer goes, Lord, you've been our help in generation past, and our hope in years to come. God has helped you in the past. You can have hope for the years I will be coming in. It's not going to stay God for it. Because the Lord is great. He is God. So we start with Shanti. So I'm not going to be. Or you serve your ID, your ID, your ID, your ID, your ID, your génération en génération. Avant que le monde ait pu se naître, que tu aies créé la terre, l'éternité en éternité, whatever the situation that you were in, you remember, after l'éternité en éternité, tout le monde, tu sais, be of strong courage. My young friends, be of strong courage. If you see your tomorrow, don't know how it's going to be. Trying to get a degree, wondering if you're going to find a job. Be of strong courage. What's with eternity and eternity? What you say? My ladies in the house, whatever it is, like Brian D says, never be too old to learn, never be too young to start. The great matter, you need to use it. Because like this, you'll be able to faire place à bout du déter, l'homme qui fait succès au bout du déter, l'éternité, comme tu sais. The man in the house, the toughest thing that can happen to a man is for one to provide for your family and your hands to shut. Meaning that you have to work 3 jobs to take care of your family. One is not enough. Well, remember, God has given you the gift of time. Has given you the gift of your human body and your human intelligence. Do something with that time that He gives you. Learn a trade so that you can have only one job for the rest of your life, taking care of your family like this. Yes, I've got you. Won't you tell me that you have? All the rest, the kids, everybody else in the house. God remains God and Lord, regardless of what is going on. Regardless of what's happening and the news and politics and the economy, He is your dwelling place. If it hurts, run to that dwelling place. I guarantee you, you'll find safety. You will find love. You will find happiness. May God come here this week of this life. May God bless you. Thank you.
praying. Thanks.